Okay, two quick tips for hitting hard out wide serves. Number one, make sure you contact the ball while the arm is still straightening, or at least before it hyperextends and the racket achieves full extension. You need room to brush up. A good indicator of this is that the racket should be on the inside of the hand when you make contact. Be sure to film yourself for that. Number two, you need that forward rotation to make it come down into the court. Number two, make sure the racket comes around to the side and lines up with the ball and target. The arm turning is compression. The arm straightening is for spin.